recording of O Holy Night by Chris Tomlin is an adaptation of the famous Christmas song that I'm sure many of you know and have sung before. This particular version, the tempo is a little bit slower, and there's kind of one main pattern that we play throughout, but we develop the dynamics and the intensity to bring up the energy as we go throughout the song. All right, grab your sticks, watch the music video, let's get to it. The groove in the pre-chorus goes like this. Okay, so here again we have eighth notes on the hi-hat, kick on one, and backbeat on four. Our backbeat is now a snare hit, and in fact, I'm playing a rim shot, okay? Because if you listen to the recording, it's quite a strong backbeat. It sounds like it is played as a rim shot, and that just gives you that punch where you hit the snare and the skin of the snare and the rim at the same time, okay? And so again, those are the same as the verse. We have one, two, three, four, five, six. Now there are some ghost notes, and where those are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and. So it's on the and of 2, the and of 5, and the and of 6, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1. Let me play it for you slowly. So practice that along with the loops, and let's go to our next section.